It's 5 a.m. Saturday. I want to go somewhere. We're tired, out of shape, and, well, at least I'm out of shape, and running down a hill with a big fat backpack on isn't very fun. So, missed the bus, or the train, because left late, Zach didn't wake up, it was a mess. But we're gonna get there, we're gonna get to the top of Mount, Just ran down the hill to try to catch the bus. Marvin's grabbing some money from the ATM. S-slinging in the morning. Switzerland. Door like rotates around like this. Sink, toilet. And you flush it with this. Right now we're down here and we're trying to get to up there. There's a cloud covering it right now, but believe me, there's a mountain. Weirdest dog I've ever seen. Quick, get in.
I hope no one's afraid of you.
Yeah, I hope not. Every single one of us is taking a video.
Yeah,
so funny. Ooh, we're gaining some height. So we're going up there. On the cam, it looked good. We can't see it from down here, but.
All right, walking this far probably would have taken already another like.
Oh, that's the trail, I think. Up to that, up next to that like.
Like little ground.
Yeah, like the wizard's castle.
The Ural Pass keeps paying itself off over and over again. Nice yawn, Marvin.
I continue.
Yeah, so it was supposed to be $52, and instead it was $32, so it was like 40% off.
Which is what we've all been doing. It's super pretty.
Say hello to the other vloggers.
Hello.
I think this is my favorite part so far. We hit the first checkpoint and come into this valley type thing, just filled with tall pine trees. And
this high in relationship to these large trees.
Frackmuntig. And it's completely white outside. But this is the live game on top. This is amazing. This I think this beats the cities we've been to.
Yeah.
Oh, why haven't we done this sooner? I love mountains. So we're going that way. So we made it in the trolley car. It disappears into the clouds. It's huge. Into the clouds. It's just white. We can't see anything.
Oh, there's the sun.
breaking through the clouds. This is so tall. Look at what's holding us up. Pretty sweet. This looks amazing. The sun's up there. Wow, we're hauling up here. This is a good night. Broken through the clouds.
It's bright.
It looks unreal.
Really documented in there. Advertisements everywhere.
Here's the map of where we are. We're here. And what was the route we took? We just came up there.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then down here. To here, yeah, we were just there, and then down all the way to Crines. That was worth 32 euro for sure.
Yep.
This is what we didn't know, because there's total clouds on this side and we didn't know what the other side looked like, and the other side is completely clear. That's mind-boggling to me. We did it. We made it. We're here.
Some maps again. The birds flying below you.
So we're feeling like wusses right now. The trail that we're on, which is like right next to the building, like left over there, and then we just like walked over here, and we're coming down the snow and stuff. Technically, this trail is closed because of the snow. So Marvin and I have opted to not hike the trail to that shorter peak over there. The view is plenty nice right here. And we can sit and enjoy ourselves, maybe go get a cup of coffee at the hotel, warm back up. Zach, however, is hiking down to somewhere here-ish. He might venture into the snow. There's a couple trails up here that I really wanted to do. There was a, well, first of all, we can hike to the top of here, and then we can also hike to the top of this one over here, which we're gonna, which Marvin and I are about to do. But there's normally like an edge, or I don't know what you would call that. It's not a ridge, but it's like the side of the mountain. There's a trail that goes this way, and then there's also normally a ridge trail, but those are both closed also because of the snow. So all the options are kind of taken out right now, but the view is still gorgeous, so it's not a loss. It's still a win. So yeah, we need to go up there. Another reason why it's closed. And that's just because we haven't really moved very far. But we can't stop looking at it, and it's it incredible. Seems amazing.
Every time you look up, you're like, wow.
You see something new.
Mic drops on this one.
Guys, you wouldn't believe this view. It's amazing. What we're so lucky and like thankful for is this wall of clouds over here just breaks right at this mountain range that we're at. Right there. I mean, look. Now, I did haul the drone up here, but it's so windy, and I want it to be like away from civilization when I put it up, so I don't think I'm gonna be able to put it up. So we're sitting here casually. Zach is back. Very happy that he's alive. He just informed us that Eddie Hall is in the gift shop.
Yeah, it was really-
There's Eddie Hall with his wife, I think. Back of his shirt says Beast. Just like the Grand Budapest Hotel, except for not pink. little bit of the lake now. Very cool. The city. It's clearing up. Look, same thing. Like this side of the mountain, no clouds. The other side, clouds. It's insane. Oh. Oh.
Standing at like 2,000 meters, 4,200 meters. That's like twice what I'm standing on right now.
That's what an old car used to look like, that little silver thing. Wait, here's a new car.
Goodbye, Wizard Tower.
Tom, this is for you. I think you'll appreciate it.